This is the Lockpicking Lawyer, and what I have for you today is the TurboLock Model YL-99 electric door lock. The main feature of the lock set is the digital keypad on the exterior knob, which will unlock the door if one of the user set codes is entered. Unfortunately, I was only a few seconds into my inspection when I realized that this product has a serious design flaw. There are four ordinary screws on the back side of the exterior knob, and if they are removed, the entire knob comes apart and the door can be opened. All you need to exploit this is a right angle screwdriver like this one in a few minutes. It's not a particularly fast attack, though it could be done much faster if I happen to have the ratcheting version of this screwdriver. So, as we can see right now, when I turn the knob, the bolt does not retract. If I turn it from the inside, it does retract. So let's see what it takes to get this open. Okay, now that that screw is out, we can take the whole front face off and reach in to grab this little bar. And that retracts the bolt. Unfortunately, vulnerabilities like this are actually pretty common on electronic locks, which seem to be built more like consumer electronics than like security devices. Now, I should mention that TurboLock did put in place stringent countermeasures to nullify this attack vector. If we look in the manual, we can see on the last page that they prohibit us from disassembling the product. So, maybe this is safe to use. In any case, that's all I have for you today. If you do have any questions or comments about this, please put them below. If you like this video and would like to see more like it, please subscribe. And as always, have a nice day. Thank you.